Hello, I'm Jing De. The activity that gives me the strongest impression would be the one that we had to build the rafts, because I feel that it shows us that in times where we need teamwork, because you cannot build the raft yourself, so everybody really need to chip in and do their effort to make something happen, which our team did, then we won. Of course, we would like to go for this kind of retreat again, and we prefer it to be overseas rather than in Singapore, because then you can really feel that it's a retreat. In Singapore, you still feel like after that you go somewhere, you still want to take calls and can work and everything, but outside of Singapore, you don't even feel like taking the calls, especially the business calls. So it's really relax, and we concentrate on the activities over here. Then any improvements to suggest for this Batam retreat? Actually, not so much of improvement, but I would think that doesn't matter which part of the country or which country we go to. The thing that's most important is that who turns up, and the attitude and the eagerness of the people that wants to come, then the right energy will be there. Like for this Batam retreat, everybody that come is not forced to come, they're willing to come. So all the activities were a great success. The participation level was very good. Yeah, that's all. Thank you.